As diplomats gather on the station for the signing of the Tri-Planet's Security Agreement, an alien spacecraft opens a portal and goes back in time. The timeline is restored, but not as the team would like. Sensors show that the Roman Empire never fell in this timeline, and the reason is that Jesus was assassinated by the aliens who went back. A team of volunteers is selected to head back to the birth of Jesus using the alien portal to stop the assassination. Now, as the crew of the Fortune watches biblical events unfold, trying to find the assassins, the remaining station crew braces for a clash with the Roman Empire. It is a high-stakes game of alien brinkmanship, with the life of the baby Jesus hanging in the balance. All religious footage is biblically accurate, with a science fiction twist. Only on Mars Station, The Grinch and the Manger, exclusively on the Artifacts of Mars channel.